It is 6:03. New for you this morning, a fire at a million-dollar home in Sandy Springs. This was the scene overnight at the home on Herds Ferry Road Northwest. Our crew saw fire coming from the roof in the back of the house. Firefighters put it out pretty fast, but they're still dealing with some hot spots right now. This morning, they're investigating what started it.